opportunity to catch up with the Ascension a bit earlier today and ask them about what they accomplished this past Sunday at the Royal Rumble event.
At the Royal Rumble, we destroyed the New Age Outlaws and left them begging for mercy. Degenerates, more like the geriatrics! And tonight, the destruction rolls on. We send Old Dust and his cosmic freak brother back out of space. We are Ascension. Welcome to the Wasteland.
And Goldust building momentum. Goldust taking some exception to the Ascension after what they've said about Attitude Era tag teams. Goldust, of course, a part of the Attitude Era.
Ooh! That Attitude Era, what did Goldust do? Shock and awe, trying to get people talking just like Ascension's doing today.
Uh-oh, ooh, power slam.
Goldust has, without a doubt, withstood the test of time. And not a short time. Goldust was doing considerably better than his brother.
Wait. Ooh. Stardust made a tag, and Goldust not happy. Oh, paid for it.
All the way down, listen up.
What a smart move by Stardust. Goldust had things really going his way. Oh, man.
Goldust blasted off the apron. Stardust is in all kinds of trouble here. Oh, man. And Ascension with a big win tonight.
Might be the biggest win.
Here are your winners, the Ascension.
Might be the biggest win to date for Ascension. Look at what they've racked up now. In just 1 week, defeated the six-time tag team champions, New Age Outlaws, and now Golden Stardust.
Yeah, but if you ask me, this Stardust is a little bit to blame for this. Goldust had things really rocking for the team of Stardust and Goldust. And I don't know, for some weird reason, Stardust tagged himself in, and this is what he got for his trouble. Ascension victory.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star, The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube, just not too hard.